liberty and the guilty must pay. All I'm asking is to have my say, to think I'll ever get out. Will I ever get out of here? Will I ever push down my fear? Will I ever see through my tears? Will I ever get out of here tonight? And the time of falling right through my hands can't make no sense, and I can't make no plans. All I'm asking is to lend me your hand. Come on and help me get out. Will I ever get out of here? Will I ever push down my fear? Will I ever see through my tears? Will I ever get out of here tonight?
A lot about a man with his back to the fucking artist. Hey, mate.
Oh!
Oh! I mean, why don't you? I mean, it's just. He's got his back. What's he doing here? It's not that. My younger me would have got. It's all to you, mate. It's just saying, the younger me would have, like, you know, would have just gone, you can fuck right off. The thing is, like, in a Zen fashion. No, when you've got your back turned and you're gabbing all through, why don't, I mean, you really could be downstairs, couldn't you?
Hey!
If you don't want to watch the
camera. Woo! Woo!
Unless you're proposing to her or something, and, you know, and she said no. No, listen, I'm not getting on one. No, never mind, here. I'm fucking doing a gig, this is...
John,
you don't want to watch it, mate. I don't mind, but I'm not that needy.
It loves you,
really. I don't give a shit. The point is,
if you want to hear it,
I'll tell you what, mate. Listen, there's people here who will want to listen.
Yeah.
Out of respect. It's not about me. It's about people turning their back on me on my fucking life. So what I mean is, just out of respect, I'm playing quiet stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might have a chance, but...
What? Well, is this? Sorry, am I somewhere along the line, I must have fucking grew up. Because I'm not getting it. You what?
I've never seen it.
Well, then why don't you go and have a gab with her at the bar? Well, go ahead then, go catch up.
Go ahead.
Go and catch up somewhere where I don't have to fucking see the back of your head.
Good, buddy.
Hey!